Greetings, fellow citizens. Here are the patch notes for Star Citizen Alpha 3.5.1 PTU. And there's one thing I'm very interested in. Missiles and torpedoes should now consistently do damage. So what's this all about? In 3.5.0, missiles and torpedoes did damage as they are supposed to do. But then, I think it was April 25th or maybe 26th, CRG released a mini patch and suddenly missiles did no damage at all anymore and torpedoes only a tiny bit of damage. And this meant my ship toughness tests were on hold. Luckily, I was able to test a few ships in 3.5.0 before this patch arrived that made missiles and torpedoes mostly useless. Quite a few ships: Aurora, Titan, Arrow, Super Hornet, Saber, Freelancer and Vanguard Warden. So in this video, I am on the PTU and I will check if missiles and torpedoes are really fixed. And I can just compare to my 3.5.0 data before the mini patch that rendered missiles useless. I think this can be quite interesting. So we have the Saber Comet here, and I tested the Saber Comet already in 3.5.0. Once there's one missile bearing Marksman 1, brought the shields down to 94%. Front side, stern max. Let's see if missiles are fixed. Firing. Yeah, 94, 93 front side, stern max. That's good enough. Let's test a few more. Next one we're testing is one size 2 Ignite. This brought the shields of the Saber in 3.5.0 down to 87% front side, stern max. Firing. Yeah, 87 front side, stern max. This is looking very good. Let's test a few more. And we are shooting one size 5 torpedo. In 3.5.0, this brought the shields of the Saber down to 44% front side, stern max. Firing. Yep, 44 front side, stern max. I would say this is fixed, but we aren't done yet. And we are shooting one size 9 torpedo. Even with the buff to shields in 3.5.0, the Saber was killed by one size 9 torpedo. Let's see how it is in 3.5.1 on the PTU with the fix. Firing. Yeah, let's see what else we can test. I'm sitting in the Arrow now. The Arrow is one of the few ships I managed to test in 3.5.0 before ZHG decided that missiles should do no damage. No, it wasn't a decision, it was a bug. So one missile bearing Marksman 1 brought the shields of the Arrow down to 92% front side, stern max. Firing. 92 front side, stern max. Looking very good. We are shooting now one size 2 Firestorm Ignite 2. This brought the shields of the Arrow down to 85% front side, stern max in 3.5.0 before the strange patch. H5 front side, stern max. One size 5 torpedo now. This brought the shields of the Arrow down to 49% all around. The wings were orange and we lost the right tail. Let's see how it is on the PTU in the 3.5.1 patch. All around, the wings are red and we lost the right tail. I would say this is perfect. Exactly the same result. Like a clockwork. We have the Warden now. One Sus 9 torpedo brought the shields down to 52%, front, side, stern, max. And let's see how it is now on the PTU. 52% front side, stern, max. And we again have this bug that we are losing the textures of the engines, but they are working fine. And last test I will do for now is a Freelancer. One size 9 torpedo brought the shields down to 60% all around. Firing one size 9 torpedo. All around. Let's take a look at the data. And here's our data. Now, I didn't test all missiles, but I think this result speaks for itself. I would say missile and torpedo damage is fixed. Here's the result I had in 3.5.0 before the patch. I think it was April 25th that broke missile and torpedo damage. And here's the result I had today in 3.5.1 on the PTU. And everything is identical with only very minor differences. 94 here and 93 here, but this is, for me, this is identical. And even this strange result for the arrow, shields 49% all around, wings orange and lost the right tail in 3.5.0. And now in 3.5.1, shields 49% all around, wings orange and lost the right tail again. This is identical as well. So I would say missile and torpedo damage is fixed. And I can't wait to have 3.5.1 on live and to continue my ship toughness tests. Well, if we get 3.6 soon, let's say in a month, then I won't have much time. But I have a hard time believing that we get 3.6 in a month, maybe. Well, let's see, maybe ZHG can manage it. I hope you found this interesting and I hope you had fun watching this video. See you next time. Bye.
You poisoned Tolwyn against me from the start, and he's had it out for me ever since.
I've got news for you. Tolwyn had nothing to do with your lack of promotion. Your flying style took care of that for you. Tolwyn doesn't even know you're alive.
Oh, that's what you think. Everybody knows about the maniac. Everybody. How many people here know about the maniac, huh? Oh, it's a mirror. How many people here know about the maniac, huh? Anybody at all? Don't jump up all at once or anything, everybody. How many people here know about the maniac?
I do.
Tom.
Yes.
You're ruining my movie, man.
There I was at the counter at Schwab's drugstore in Hollywood.